Manhattan. Now, New York has a new problem.